Today we're going to make a chimichurri coleslaw. And chimichurri is this South American garlicky, herby sauce, usually made with cilantro, which is really good. So we're going to make a chimichurri aioli and then toss it with our shredded cabbage. I'm going to start by just mincing my garlic. And then add silken tofu, low-fat Vegenaise, some lemon juice, vinegar, a couple little sprinkles of salt, and then just blend this up. The Vegenaise and silken tofu create this really luscious, creamy texture, but without all the added fat. So it's guilt-free, but doesn't taste that way. First, we're going to add some green onion, which I'm just gonna break up a little bit more. Process it really quickly before adding our herbs. Lots of cilantro. I've used a whole bunch here. And parsley as well. If you like heat, adding some jalapeno, fresh jalapeno into here would be great. Sadly, I don't have any on me, so we're going to go without the heat today. Now I'm going to put my cabbage into the bowl, and I'm just going to massage them a little bit just to tenderize them. And this is sort of what I would do when making a kale salad. And it just breaks it up, and then it also absorbs the sauce better, I think. Now it's ready for the aioli. Just this beautiful green color. And I've already washed my hands, so I'm just gonna get in there. The combination of flavors in this work really well in your favorite Mexican dishes. I especially like it on tacos. It adds this really nice tang and crunchiness, and of course, more veggies. Last week I made this slaw, and I also made some smoky seitan, and we made these incredible tacos with it. It was the smoked seitan, this cashew cheddar sauce. This adds a nice extra crunch to any of your favorite meals, and you really can never have enough veggies, right? We're always interested in your recipe ideas, so be sure to leave a comment below.